Assalomu alaykum hammaga. Men sizlarni ko'rib turganimdan juda ham xursandman. Sababi ertamandan shu tadbirimizni loyihalashtirdik. Erinmasdan kelganingiz uchun avvalambor hammalarga rahmat. Kattakon rahmat aytib qolaman. Xudo xolasi bugun tarixiy kun. Turin Politexnika universiteti tarixiy kun. O'zbekiston tarixida birinchi marta haqiqiy kubsetni o'zlari loyihalashtirib, o'zlari tashkillashtirib, o'zlari yaratdi. Ya'ni bu kubsetda aytadigan bo'lsak, bu kichkina laboratoriya. Kosmosga chiqib, ya'ni bilijni kosmos, stratosferaga chiqib, stratosferada stratosferani umumiy o'rganib, yana qaytib yerga tushadi. Buni qilishda juda ham to'g'risi, juda ham qiynaldik, juda ham ko'p vaqt ketdi. Xudo xolasa hammasi zo'r bo'ladi, zo'r kadrlar olamiz. Nima desam bo'ladi? Juda ham hayajondaman, to'g'risi, chunki oldingi qilgan ishlarimizdan ko'ra bunda juda ham ko'p mehnat, juda ham ko'p nima bor, nima desam bo'ladi? Mehnat bor, ha. Yana bir bor rahmat hammaga. Agar yana kimdadir savollar bo'lsa, bemalol berishinglar mumkin, javob beraman, keyin zapiskat qilamiz.
Savol bor.
Ha, eshitaman.
Qaytishini o'zingizlar kontrol qilasiz?
Albatta, albatta o'zimiz kontrol qilamiz. Yana kimdan qanaqa savollar bor?
Omad tilaymiz.
Aha, xotiramilar, hamma tomonlarimi hisob-kitobimizni qilganmiz. Xudo xolasa hammasi zo'r. Xudo xolasa omad tilab tursanglar, hammasi zo'r bo'ladi. Bugun 17 sentyabr tarixiy kun bo'ladi, xudo xolasa, chunki O'zbekiston birinchi marta Turin Politexnika universiteti talabalari haqiqiy kubset, ya'ni mini sputnikni yaratib, kosmosga uchiryapti. Oldin ham shuni analizlar qilganmiz, lekin bunaqa laboratoriya, bunaqa professional darajada qilmaganmiz. Lekin buni hozirda professional darajada Amerika yoki Rossiya yoki boshqa Yevropa davlatlari bilan birga-bir tenglasha oladigan darajada qilib yasadik. Xudo xolasa qo'llab tursanglar hammasi yaxshi bo'ladi. Jamshid, siz ham fikrlaringiz bo'lsa, eshitib xursand bo'lamiz.
Rahmat. Jazolar rahmat. Hammaga katta rahmat tadbir qatnashchilariga. Men o'ylaymanki, bu Turin universitetida juda ham ko'p loyihalar, ko'p shunaqa ilg'or texnologiyalarning namoyishlari va ularni ishlanmalari namoyish etilgan va именно космос bo'yicha bu bizani eng katta loyihalardan bittasi. O'ylaymanki, bu juda ham katta turtki bo'ladi shu texnologiyani rivojlantirishga va yoshlarni shu yo'nalishga jalb etishga, tayyorlashga. Hammaga katta rahmat. Omad sizlarga, mana o'zimizning talabalarga omad tilab qolaman va bularni safini kengayishini tilab qolaman. Rahmat.
Yana bitta narsa, buni uchirib yuborganimizdan keyin bu yerda prema efir ketadi, bemalol ko'rishingiz mumkin. Mana shu yerda kosmosda prema bo'yicha jonli efirda bemalol ko'rishingiz mumkin. Xo'p, demak hozir bitta podgotovka qilib, polyotni boshlaymiz.
10 9 8 7 6 5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
ketdi!
I'm really happy on one side to be here today because, as you know, the new trend in space agencies as well as in university research companies is to explore a new kind of targets and new aspect related to selling or to selling services or to offer services in using nanosatellites and equipment, instrumentation equipment, in a zone which is the stratosphere, which is of course a bit lower than the usual satellite place and a bit higher than the classical airplanes. So again, now in TTPU, in the Turin Polytechnic University in Tashkent, we are happy to have seen this nice initial experiment that we had in releasing balloon with this equipment. So we've just seen the launch today. We're so happy, even if we wake up early in the morning, very early in the morning, we are now really happy to have seen this kind of experiment together with you. Thank you.
Thank you. And how was the decision of CubeSat? It's a decision of Turin University or maybe...
Ah, okay. In this case, I would say that we always need the interaction between universities, research group and companies. So, of course, a kind of joint work has to be done together with those people and those companies also providing services in the future. So it's again something mixing up research, universities, academia and companies.